Hey, you.
You make me kinder, more selfless. You make me feel good. So good, I forget whatever darkness resurfaced in my sleep. I lose myself in you, find myself through you. And when I'm with you, we're the only two people on Earth.
It's 40.
Can that wait?
No, I ignored him 3 times last night. Okay. Hey.
Lovey, where you been?
Phone died. What's up?
Ted Hope is what's up. Ran into him at Noia House. Told him I am this close to attaching Hendy to my new project, and he wants to see the full pitch. Can you even process that?
That's great. That's really great.
Now all I need to do is mind meld with our idea machine, Will. You haven't heard from him, have you?
Yeah, you know, I haven't heard much from him. The guy must really not be feeling well.
Yeah, poor guy. Oh, one other thing. My inner Sasquatch is coming out, so I'm gonna need you to cut my hair before this meeting.
Yeah, okay, tomorrow afternoon?
Yeah. Why do you sound so out of breath?
I'm on the elliptical, you know, I gotta go.
Old me would be annoyed by such an intrusion. But new me wasn't even fazed by it. And you know why that is. Because I finally feel like I'm becoming a better man.
Oh, that's so fucking good.
And it's all because of you.